If we locked in, ain't no switching up. Brody came home, went to pick him up. Nigga killed my mans, I'm riding with a pitcher up. Shoot back to the crib, went to pick the switches up. Stolen track hard, got it tinted up. Caught him outside, now he in a blunt. Ain't no falling off, I done put 2 million up. Nigga, ain't no falling off, I done put 2 million up. Catches it.
Once again, y'all know where to tap in for y'all. Muffler and Welding Needs. Y'all know where to tap in. Best prices in the city. Tell them Mo sent you. Best prices. He gonna get you right. You see, he getting us right. He just came out of his house just to come get us right.
Bro, this guy sleeps everywhere, bro. I swear to God.
Yo, the car is finished. Like, what's going on? You didn't hear the car?
Yo, Wally, bro.
Fuck this guy, bro.
My head hurt.
They faking on your car, right?
Yeah, bro. They gonna drop something in here.
Is that bad?
No. What if my gears start grinding?
This looks way easier than the AR-5, no cap.
Peach, you put... Stop pulling shit out.
Yeah, I'm lying. Put it back in.
Where the boat go, though?
Yo, Peach, what you doing right now, cuz?
Easy as fuck, I heard.
They don't have no space right now.
What the hell? Like, hey, just let me know if you find that shit.
That's for a disc.
Hell, I ain't come out of here.
Did Daniel Did you find dip? The fitting?
Well, no.
You can't even flip it over. Here. Everything will come out.
Stop it, man.
Today, guys, this guy dropped the trans 2 times. He already knew he needed to put a rear main seal, right? But this guy, oh, the light's going off, guys, whatever. He put the transmission back, everything, and then he remembered that the rear main seal was back. So, this guy is an idiot right here. That guy right there, you see the flash? Fucking idiot.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
I'm on my Jeffrey Dahmer vibe.
I paid $200 to come back to my place.
Yeah, bro. Tell Wally you're going to look at videos of G8s.
Oh, we're going to go back to my place.
Guys, come here.
We got something inside the glove department.
Oh, shit.
Let's put it back. You know, they can't see that yet.
Not yet.
Yeah. Damn, my light going out.
Yo, what's going on right now? Yo, it's my
hurry up, back out! Hurry up, back out!
He's trying to
park it on there.
Yo!
Yo,
that
car! Yo! What are
you doing? Yo, we can stand up
and cut gas. Bro, wrong way!
Yo, why you say he good at it?
Because this guy has the cracker system built inside of him. This guy. John Deere Bobcat driver.
We have going on right here, man.
Get this on a blog, nigga.
Hold on, pause.
Don't put that in.
What the fuck? Yo! Hey, yo, what you say, bro? What you say?
What he say?
They'll make us replay the clip.
What he say?
No replay.
Lobby!
Hey, boy!
Get to working, boy!
You
keep
coming
away
from damn
my brother!
Yo,
say that again!
My brother, what do you got to say?
I told you stop ignoring me! Come over here! Yo.
What is your name?
My brother John Deere.
Listen to this nigga again.
Your brother John Deere.
Bitch nigga, get to work right now.
Get to work, ma.
Bitch nigga, get to work.
Yo, but what is your name?
My name is Abu Webe.
Oh, the building.
Yo, John!
Abu Webe. What's up there? Oh,
keep it.
You got it, dear!
Hi!
Yeah, he got the good accent! He got it, hold on!
They ain't calling me the Black Klansman of Missouri for none.
Tell him, talk to him! Tell him, get back there, man. Get
back there, niggas. Back to the field you go.
Say, like, boy, huh?
Boy, I better.
Yo.
Boy. Boy, I ain't playing with you, boy. Oh, oh. John Deere.
Y'all see what we in today, goddamn it.
We're in a goddamn 6-speed G8 first and 10 shit, goddamn. We're gonna do rollbacks on motherfuckers' face, goddamn. Look, I got 4 doors for one horse.
Goddamn, you can put your kid in the back seat. He'll have a good ride.
Moose, can I get a feel for her?
Yeah, he can go ahead.
You feel me? I'm gonna steal this motherfucker tonight.
You know, you was on camera saying that.
God damn, motherfucker, cocksucker! Today we're gonna throw this motherfucker first gear. Vroom dum, vroom dum, vroom dum. Drop the goddamn clutch and done. Vroom dum, vroom dum, vroom dum, 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 dum.
But no power stand.
It's okay, man. That's why we have these son of a guns right here. All
right, chill, Machine Gun Kelly.
We got the hood open, we about to wash the engine bay. First car wash, 6-speed G8. Feel me? Catch up.
Yo, what we got going on, man?
We got a 6-speed
Yeah.
ain't gonna lie, that shit looks pretty.
Park it, cuz!